Why would you need a tutorial on that?
It's like right here! Ah!